My name is Liam. I am graduating from the fire science program. What do you want me to say? My experience through Lambton Colleg has been nothing less than amazing. Coming out of high school, I was one of those kids that never really knew what I wanted to do with my life. One of my buddies said he was going through for firefighting. I kind of thought about it, and I was like, you know what? I could totally see myself doing that. And I signed up for pre-service with Lambton, and I just fell in love with it, and I've never looked back. I came back for the second year, and it was even better. My experience with Lambton has just been amazing. Been the time of life.
We're trying to record a video here. No. Nick and Liam. Hello, Mr. Knight. How's it going? Do you need a coffee, anything?
Promote the hot sauce,
are you coming down after? Hey.
So, the lifeblood of all of our Lambton graduates. Front Street Fire, Canada's premium hot sauce. Top shelf.
No big deal.
The official hot sauce of the Lambton Colleg Fire School. I'm Ryan. I'm 28, and I'm from Calgary. So, from out west. And 2 years ago, I made the decision to move to Ontario and do my firefighting school at Lambton Colleg.
All right, Keddy, how was your overall experience at the college?
It was good. It was great. For anybody that's potentially watching this or having any questions as to what school to go to, I would say that this is the best school in Canada currently, and probably in the near future and distant future. With me being from out west, I made sure to make a pros and cons list of all the schools and everything, see if I couldn't find one closer to home. Couldn't, and knew that Lambton was the best of the best, so I came out here, and the rest is kind of history.
Okay, so I'd say the part of Lambton that I enjoyed the most was the family atmosphere that they had here. It's just such a small college, but everyone just feels like you're part of a family here. For my advice for pre-service, I'd say you just gotta open your mind up to different learning styles, be ready to work every day, and you'll have fun. You get out of it what you put into it, so good luck.
What's your favorite memory at the college here?
Favorite memory? Jeez. Probably seeing Keddy drive the truck, because he's sitting behind it and he looks like he needs a booster seat to be in it. Can I say that?
Yeah, apparently you can't reach the pedals on the fire truck.
Well, I can't. I have to move it. At least I don't get called Tiny Tim like Jake.
My favorite memory of the college is, one, just getting to know all my classmates and the fun times that we had, both on and off the fire ground. But if I had to put it into one, would be if there was any testing or anything like that, whether we're applying to different fire departments or just going for different certifications that are outside of the school, letting your professors know that you were successful. They're really, really involved and really wanting you to be successful. So when you are able to tell them that you were, they're really happy for you. And it's just a whole other feel when you get to see how happy they are for you when you tell them, and kind of just giving them a handshake, giving them a hug, anything like that.
Do you have any recommendations for anyone going into pre-service?
Reach out to graduates. So with me, I was able to reach out to a gentleman by the name of Trey Shaw, who's currently on Starting Fire now. He was hired about 2-3 months ago. He's also from Calgary, so I was able to reach out to him and ask him any questions or concerns that I'd have for the program. I was able to figure out. And then from there, just really get to know your classmates. They are going to be around you quite a lot, and some may get on your nerves. That's just inevitable, but you'll find your crowd. And we don't really have different cliques in this program. Everyone's a team, everyone's a part of this together, and you're gonna learn things you never knew about yourself. So just take it in stride, make sure you got thick skin, and go from there. It's gonna be the best experience of your life until you get onto this job.
What else? Probably best memory is definitely fighting the fires. It's so fun, you just get in there. Mm. It's just your adrenaline's pumping and you just love it. Yeah. Just get going, so
what's basically it. What's your favorite truck?
Engine 5. All day.
Why Engine 5?
Because I can drive that thing. I had it on the roads.
Oh yeah.
Alright.
Perfect. Thanks, Keddy.
Yeah, man.
You gonna take that hot sauce with you?
Oh,
Dude, I have like 7 of these at home. It's delicious.
Everyone at the college is amazing. Staff, students included. Just the people that get into firefighting in this career, they're just amazing people. Like the staff, most of them are full-time guys, some of them are volunteer. Super knowledgeable, super passionate about what they're doing. Great human beings. Same thing with the students and the staff here. Just amazing people, people you want to surround yourself with, and people that you can learn so much from and just drive you to be the best person and firefighter you can be.
What would you say your favorite memory of the college is?
Jeez. Favorite memory. There is a lot of them. We do a lot of really cool stuff here. I'd say the favorite memory is playing around with the aerial, the big ladder truck, going up and doing ventilation in it. It's a lot of fun. Also, driving the trucks around is pretty fun. Everything, the whole experience.
Hi, my name's Alexa Bailey, and I just finished fire science at Lambton Colleg. So my favorite memory this year would probably be the MOAD day, where we got to do roll-up drills. We had different scenarios with the teachers, and we got to experience some good live fire.
Do you have any advice for anyone going into pre-service or fire science and technology?
So my advice coming into the program would be to start running, because you are expected to maintain a certain fitness standard. I would advise you to know your ERG, like the back of your hand, and I would advise to start running PPE drills and really get down under 90 seconds.
Do you have any recommendations or any advice for anyone looking to go into fire science or pre-service?
Like I said, I kind of didn't know what I wanted to do with my life. It was just kind of like a shot in the dark. If you have any thought of getting into the fire service, just do it. Just sign up for it. I myself was unsure, and I just absolutely fell in love with it. You never know, like, it might be for you, it might not be for you, but you'll never know until you step through that front door, until you try it for yourself.
So with that being said, how much are you going to miss this place?
Oh, man. The last 2 years has just been amazing. Met some great people, some great guys, gay and girls, instructors, students included, and just made some great memories. I'm going to miss this place like crazy.
There's a point in firefighting where any hesitance, any doubts, or any fear just disappears. When the tones go off, the flames flicker, matching the pace of our hearts. Some people ask why we do it. We're passionate. It's something we've always been chasing. When the bay doors open, the air brake squeaks, the truck rolls out, we're ready to provide the best care to anyone who needs it. There's a saying our professor taught us. It's not like the angels came down and blessed us with a smoothbore nozzle. It doesn't work like that. We must train continually to be able to provide the best service to those in need. And we took that to heart.
Show me the way. concern, boy, he's a heathen. No home and no season. One question, no reason. Shipwreck body to wear when I don't have anyone to help me climb. I can't keep living this way. Show me the way.
For anyone going into pre-service?
Hit hard from the yard.
Oh boy.